Welcome. In this video tutorial, we're going to cover how to add a trend line in Excel. This element is invaluable when you need to make a clear and neat visual representation of the data trend. Let's start. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To use the Trendline function in Excel, you'll need to organize data into a chart first. For more information on how to make a bar chart, or for some useful advice on making graphs, watch more video tutorials by our team. You can find the links in the description below. Now, we're going to go through how you can add a trendline into a chart. This video tutorial also shows how you can format the trendline, or how to remove it from the chart completely in case you don't need it anymore. We'll go through each step now, starting with the first one. To add a trend line to this bar chart, click on the graph. Then click on this green plus sign icon located on the right-hand side, which opens a list of options. Here you can select or deselect various chart elements. We want to display a trend line, so hover over Trend Line and click on the arrow that appears next to the text. Choose the trend line type you need, for example, linear, exponential, or any other type. In this case, we'll go for the first one, so click on Linear. Once it's been selected, we can have a look at how we could format the trend line and change it depending on what we need. If you want to format the trend line, click on the line with the right mouse button. Select Format Trend Line. On the right-hand side, you'll see a task pane with more options. Here, we can take a moment to go through the basic ones. In the section Trendline Options, you can change the type of the trend line. If you need to change the color of the line, you can go to the section Fill and Line. Here, you can set the desired color along with transparency, the width, or other parameters. Let's close the task pane now, and let's have a look at the last point of the tutorial, how to remove the trend line from the chart completely. Simply click on the chart, then the green plus sign icon, and the options which you're already familiar with appear. Simply unselect Trendline, and that's it. The Trendline has been removed from the chart. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.